Hello guys, are you there?
Aye aye, Captain!
Are you really there? I can't hear you.
Aye aye, Captain!
Hello guys, Mr. Candy's here with a very special announcement. Finally, I managed to create the official Mr. Candy's Pro Place app on Android. Yeah, it's done. And before I start with a short app tour, I have to say, for all the guys who haven't time to watch the whole video, whatever, this app is totally for free, with no ads at all. So it's my gift to you. Download links in the description. So guys, let's start with the app tour, and we are going straight into the YouTube videos of mine. This section here is simple because it's linked with my YouTube channel. Every single video what is shown displayed here is on my channel as well. Here on top you will always see the newest one. And in your app as well you have the search function. You have to swipe down with your finger and it will appear. You can type any kind of keyword you want to. It doesn't matter if it's a hero or a player, whatever. I can type in Dandy and you will see all the Dandy plays in the past. You can type whatever you want. Yeah. So when you're clicking on the video, you will going into it, and in the upper right corner you have two functions as well. Sharing the video like you know it from YouTube, or just adding it to the favorite plays section when I'm clicking on star. Yeah, so you can go back, check out the favorite plays, and here it is, and it will stay as long as you don't delete it. You can delete it and it's gone. When you don't do this, it will stay. I think it's very simple. So these are the first sections. So the next section we are going into is the support reward section. It's about supporting my. When you are clicking on it, you have the two parts. The first part is supporting me through Patreon, or let me say becoming a Patreon. When you're clicking on this, this is an example how it looks like. Patreon is a site where you can support any kind of artist by spending money. When you are spending money, you will get rewards. In this case, I have four types of rewards. The first type is with $3. You can see it on the top, starting with $3 and going down with more. And if you donate more, of course, you are getting more rewards. Just check it out by your own. Don't have to say much about it. I guess even many of you know about Patreon. So on the bottom we have the share function. You can share via Facebook or on Twitter with your friends. Would be very awesome. Would very appreciate it, because I mean it's free, it costs you nothing. You could do this every time, right? So when you will really like the app, just share it. Would be very awesome. Thank you. So let's start with the fourth section. It's the special event ones. Here maybe the most important section for all the guys who are loving giveaways in general, but in this case there are no giveaways or usual giveaways. There are events. The events are kind of different. Joining an event means that you need to do a requirement to joining in. A requirement is kind of like a quest. The quest will be answering me some questions, writing me a short Dota 2 story, writing me a joke, or whatever. I really don't know. I have to thinking about. But the next event will be in 2 days, and it is app exclusive, so only for app users. So make sure to download the app, because if you haven't the app, you can't join. It's very simple. And that's it. I think I don't have to say more about it. In 2 days you will see how it looks like, right? So we are finally there. It's the last section. It's the Mr. Candy's one. Clicking on it, you can see on the top some information about me, and below there is the fact section. On the fact section, this is a little bit more interesting. All the questions which are very often asked are here, and they will be updated as often as I can. Just let's talk about the first question. You can see, can you create a gameplay video for me? Yes is the answer. but it costs you something. It's not for free. Many guys are thinking that when I'm creating a Rampage video or whatever, this is nearly the same, but it's not. A gameplay video by itself is a highlight video. A highlight video of a full match. So it's a little bit more than just looking over one scene in a full match. I have to rewatch many scenes, and this costs me much more time, stuff like this. So this costs, of course, something. Via Bitcoin or via PayPal, should be no problem. But first of all, you can just click here, write me a request. This costs you nothing. So first of all, we can talk about it, right? And yeah, I guess that's it. Check this question out for the future. Will be very interesting. And we're done. These are all the sections. So in the end, when you are clicking the link and you are going into the Google Play Store, downloaded the app, installed it, please go back, rate the app with 5 stars, write a nice comment about design or about the idea in general. I have to say, I guess the app deserves it, right? I spent so many hours, days for the creation, and I would very appreciate if you could do me the favor rating it and write a nice comment. Yeah, I have to say big thanks for you guys for downloading it, for rating it, for sharing it, for every kind of stuff. This supporting my channel, myself, and it would be awesome. Just awesome. Thank you. So it's nearly the end of the video, and the last thing I want to announce is the official homepage of my YouTube channel. It's dotacandies.com. You can check it out, go there, link is in the description as well. It's just the main page. On this page you can download the app, you can scan the code, tell me what you are thinking about design. There will be more stuff in the next days, weeks, whatever. Haven't had much time creating the app, looking for my homepage, YouTube and everything, and Facebook. Costs so much time. But I love it, I like it, and I promise the app will be updated, the page will be updated, everything will be updated. Guys, let's make this year very awesome. And like I said before, let's stay awesome, let's be awesome, and we all fucking awesome, right? And these are my last words. This video has to end now because I lost my words. I don't know what to say anymore. So please, the last words are download, rate, and love. Peace out, have a nice day, see ya.